Suddenly, a viral video appeared on social media. That there is someone who wants to watch TV on Android. But his Android can't watch TV, if possible he has to use the internet, and he doesn't have an internet package. Then he bought a device to watch TV on Android. This tool is very small in size and can be carried anywhere. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.